The Montana State men's basketball team begins its season in an unfamiliar venue, but one that should have an exciting atmosphere as the Bobcats play host to Omaha in Great Falls this Friday. While the game at Pacific Steel and Recycling Arena at the Montana Expo Park isn't the customary home site for MSU, the opportunity to play in front of a blue and gold fan base isn't lost on the Bobcat side.
It's gone beyond my wildest dreams of the excitement and things between the, you know, people, what they think our team can do this year, what the Golden Triangle up there has done, the volunteers up there that have motivated people to sell tickets and do some things have been just, you know, it just puts chills on my skin to appreciate all these people putting in time. Our athletic staff, the time they've put in has been greatly appreciated. Our team's excited to go up there, play in front of, you know, 5,100 Bobcat fans in a home game that's something that is going so well that we're going to look at doing in the future.
This is a great game, especially for our fans that are out in Great Falls and that can't really come to our games. I think it's a real good opportunity for us to go there so they could see the games. But it's kind of like playing on a neutral floor until we actually see our fans there, and then you know, we'll probably get a better feel and like feel more comfortable with it, I guess.
A pushover game shouldn't be expected Friday, as Omaha should be a contender in its own conference after its season ended a year ago in the Summit League Championship game. But a pro MSU crowd, as well as the new depth the Bobcats have, should play a positive role in the matchup.
It's definitely different being a senior, just knowing that it's my last opener here in Montana State, and especially against Nebraska, Omaha. I played against them twice. We lost by a buzzer beater here, and then they beat us pretty good at their place. And I mean, three times I want to get a win, the third time at least.
One thing that alarmed me, you know, I went back and watched last year Washington State opening game. Our new guys were combined 5 for 31 from the field. You know, our veterans were the only ones to make a basket. So I'm a little concerned about maybe, you know, getting that first win and hopefully settling down and guys finding a groove and playing well. So there's a lot of concerns about an opening night. They're a little more experienced than we are. But having said that, we should have 5,000 crazed Bobcat fans in there to help us out.
The Bobcats and Mavericks tip off in Great Falls at 6 p.m. Tickets can be purchased online at msubobcats.com/tickets, at the Bobcat ticket office by visiting or calling 406-994-CATS, as well as the box office in Great Falls on the day of the game. Reporting for Montana State Athletics, I'm Andrew Peterson.